Welcome to Snap-on Training Solutions. This module is designed to help you get the most out of your SOLUS Edge diagnostic tool and covers Wi-Fi setup and SureTrack expert information. The SureTrack expert information system is available using the Wi-Fi built into every SOLUS Edge tool. A current software upgrade is required. SureTrack provides more complete information than hotlines and more reliable results than online forums because it gives you real fixes and verified parts replacement records harvested from successful repair orders. Before you begin using SureTrack, you must turn on the Wi-Fi and select a wireless network connection. To begin, select Tools from the home screen. Next, select Settings. Select Configure Wi-Fi. If the screen displays a message, Wi-Fi is off, select the Wi-Fi power icon to turn the Wi-Fi on. The Wi-Fi power icon will change from a green checkmark icon to a red X, indicating Wi-Fi is currently set to on. Select your desired network connection. Use the scroll feature to show all active connections. If the network is password protected, a keyboard will appear. Simply enter your network password. Select Connect to connect to your desired network. From the Connect Confirmation screen, select OK to continue using this connection or Forget to disconnect this connection. The screen will change to display your network connection highlighted with a status message of connected and an indicator showing the current Wi-Fi signal strength. You are now ready to access the power of SureTrack. If you are experiencing network connection issues, an automated feature is available to quickly test your network connection. Before you start the automated testing procedure, turn off the diagnostic tool and turn it back on. This clears previous testing messages from memory. Then connect to your desired network. From the Wi-Fi configuration screen, select the Wi-Fi test icon to open the network connection test screen. The network connection test is an automated test that begins when the screen is displayed. Network connection systems are tested in sequence and display a status indicator. Red indicates the test failed. Green shows the test completed satisfactorily. If a connection issue is present, select View Summary to review the results. The summary information is helpful if you're experiencing difficulties with your connection. Scroll through the summary information to review the test results for each system and tip messages for the current connection issue. Let's see SureTrack in action. From the home screen, select Scanner, then Demonstration. Follow the prompts to select the demonstration vehicle. Select the Engine System and Codes menu. Select Display Codes to see the fault codes for the demonstration vehicle. To see SureTrack results, simply select a code from the code results and select the arrow at the top to open the SureTrack dashboard. The initial dashboard screen displays the common replaced parts graph for the current fault code. Both the real fixes and related tips are available from this screen. The common replaced parts graph shows the percentage of verified fixes derived from the total number of repairs by mileage using the parts listed. The graph may display one or more replacement parts based on repair order history. This example shows a common replaced part for DTC P0101. The mass airflow sensor is the most common replaced part, based on 535 repairs involving vehicles with up to 200,000 miles. From the graph, it can be determined that the majority of the repairs were made to vehicles with 100,000 or more miles, with just over 20% at 100,000 miles and approximately 11% at 150,000 miles. Selecting the Fix It icon will display the most common real fix for the current DTC that has been obtained from actual shop repair orders and is presented in a complaint, cause, correction format. Selecting the Related Tips icon will display a list of related tips. These are tips that may be related to the current DTC and have been obtained from actual shop repair orders. Selecting an item from the list opens additional details about the related tip. Selecting the Related Real Fixes icon will display a list of related real fixes. These fixes may be related to the current diagnostic trouble code and have been obtained from actual shop repair orders. Selecting an item from the list opens additional details about the real fix in a complaint, cause, correction format. Snap-on is dedicated to helping you get the most out of your diagnostic tool and keep your customers happy. Click here to watch the next module in this Training Solutions series. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss the next great product from Snap-on.